Hello everyone, welcome back to FixEdge. In today's video, I will show you how to fix the laptop battery not charging issue in Windows 10 or 11. This issue is very common and can be caused by drivers, power settings, or even a simple system glitch. So without further delay, let's start. First, we need to check the charger and power cable and try plugging the charger into different sockets, or you check the connecting the other adapter to the laptop. If laptop is charging with the another adapter, then that might be the issue with the charger, so you can replace the charger. So charger is working fine but still laptop is not able to charge, we can go for next steps. Next, perform a quick power reset. How to do that? Let me show you. Shut down your laptop. Unplug the charger. And if possible, remove the battery. If you know how to remove it, your laptop battery, remove it. Then hold your power button for 15 seconds. After that, leave the power button and insert the battery into the laptop and reconnect the charger and power on and check the charging is happening or not. After doing the power reset also, your laptop is not charging, so we can go to the next method. That is, we can check by updating the battery drivers. For that, right click on this start button. There is a menu bar. Click on device manager. In the device manager window, there is the option batteries. Expand that one. It will show all the batteries available in your laptop. Right click on Microsoft ACPI compliant control method battery and click on update driver. So click on search automatically for drivers and it's showing all the best drivers are already installed. So close this one. If you are using two batteries, it will show two adapters drivers here. So do the same thing for both the batteries and check. If the problem continues, uninstall the driver. For uninstalling, right click and there is the option uninstall device. So after doing the uninstall, close the device manager and restart. After restarting, your Windows will reinstall the battery drivers automatically. So after reinstalling the battery drivers, you try connecting the charger and check your laptop battery is charging or not. If still issue not solved, finally option is changing the power plan settings. For that, we need to go to the control panel. So go to search for control panel. The search result, it will appear. Click on that. In the control panel window, on the right side, in the category, select small icons. Here, search for power options. Here it is. Click on that. And here, to make sure it's set to the balanced, or sometimes it will show high performance, because incorrect power settings can sometimes block the charging. So keep it as balanced. If it is selected to any other option, change it to the balanced or high performance option, then close the window. That's it. Your laptop battery should now start charging properly in Windows 10 or 11. If this video helped you, please like, share and subscribe to FixEdge for more quick Windows fixes. Thank you for watching.